On a cold Colorado night, fireplaces and wood-burning stoves make many homes cozy and cost-efficient. But recently, the popularity of burning wood has been a main contributor to Denver's infamous brown cloud. To combat the problem, Denver City Council is proposing a new wood-burning ban on high pollution days. This is environmental specialist Steve Anderson. I'll talk to homeowners and wood stove retailers about the impact of the proposed wood-burning ban tonight at 10 on News Center 4.